guys, and pardon the noise, but, so, what's up, guys? Today I'm gonna be playing Angry Birds Star Wars, and I have to thank the Spartacus5 on YouTube for that, because he said, you know, the Clone Wars is now a winter break, and all we Clone Wars fans are probably now, are now sad, because it's winter break, and I will not have any review or previews or anything for you, I guess, until, like, after Christmas, and so Clone Wars is on winter break, and the next episode is not airing until the 5th of January, so I thought I'd play some, so he said, I should play some Angry Bird, like, I don't know, some Star Wars game for you guys, and, since I do not know yet, really how to record a console without, like, having to record it from a camera, I will play LEGO Star Wars 3 then. So I just decided to play Angry Birds Star Wars, this new awesome game that you can play on Facebook. If you have a Facebook account, you can play it. And, a lot of you may be wondering, you didn't tell us you have a Facebook account. That is just because this is a dummy account, and I'm not really using Facebook, so I basically just signed up to play this. And yeah, you all may already see that I have unlocked certain levels. It is just because I played it once already, and yeah, that's why. So right now, yeah, I'm just gonna be doing the first levels again for you guys. Okay, so we got this guy here. And this will be simple Angry Bird action. Yeah, as you see, I don't have all the power-ups, like, I don't have any of them anymore, but I'll just pin this guy down with the one Luke. Okay, so, yeah, interesting game, huh? So, I don't know, this game is, of course, also available on iOS. It was actually meant for iOS, but if you want to play this online, I don't know, I would recommend you, Don't play it on Google Chrome. It doesn't work for me, at least it doesn't work. So don't download it. Like, there is, like, in the Rovio store, the creators of this game, they have, like, I don't know, like a $5 version or something. Don't buy that. You can play it on free on Facebook. And but I think the best version still is the one on the iOS. Okay, so just owning some Tuscan pigs. Are those Tuscan pigs? Man, why am I so bad? What was that? Crap. Okay, so what? Seriously, I have to hit him there. Oh god, how bad am I? Seriously. Okay, just get him dead. That's how you say it. No, not at all. Okay, so that went well. Next level, come on. No, only one star. Yeah, that was lame. Oh, even the high score. I also fail at this level once. I already played. Okay, so let's see. Okay, we have, let's just hit the tower. And bam, bam, bam. Triple? Only double. I thought I would actually hit the one on top instead of the one down. Yes, he's also falling. I wouldn't do anything. Yes, all in one. Great. Great, that is great. 10,000. I think soon the shooting storm pigs will come. Because they are really annoying. Oh, well, it's still the Tuscan guys. Yeah, there will be, if you don't know the game, there will be storm pigs coming. And yes, I'm afraid they call them so. Okay, so yes, that was a nice double, I think, I hope. And destroy, come on, destroy that guy and that guy, and bam, one hit to destroy them all once again, to rule them all. Yeah, getting a little in the Lord of the Rings mood. I haven't seen The Hobbit yet. If you have, tell me in the comments how it was, because I think I want to go in that, like, okay, so we got Obi-Wan Kenobi coming as the Blackbird, actually, no racist, but yeah, as I was saying, I'm maybe wanting to go in The Hobbit this weekend, so tell me if you watched it already, tell me if it was good or not, because if it was bad, but I already, But I already saw some people react to it, and they thought it was good, so, yeah. Okay, so I'm gonna be hadouking those things. Yeah, I'm gonna be hitting the back, the TNT, and force, okay, the TNT hit, nah. But, okay, I force push the guy. Okay, why did I actually just go out in the blind that I thought? Yeah, I should have zoomed. Ouch. Okay, yeah, but that's just the only thing that's annoying in this game. You have to zoom out the whole time. I mean, that really isn't pleasant, but... Okay, so... And then, I don't know, if you, like, you, of course you can go, see, this is what I mean with Stormtrooper pigs. But that you, like, that's in every Angry Birds game, that if you're, like, too lazy to click anything, you have to, like, if you fail, then it takes, like, forever for it to self-pause, or, I don't know how you call that, to, like, say, you have failed. Want to restart? Because if you want to restart, like, you have to press some buttons. And, yeah, that's annoying. Okay, let's get this guy over. Why is he... Ooh, no. Damn it. Okay, That should get him over. No! Seriously? Gah, crap. Okay, I gotta restart this. This is too much of failing. Sorry. Pardon the bad English. Was it even bad English? I don't know. I'm so bad that I don't even know if it's bad English. Okay, but whatever. Gonna hadouken. Okay. Okay, I don't know. I'm just... Whatever, don't mind the hadouken. Yeah, so this game is actually pretty cool. As you may have even seen, I haven't played it, like, until Tatooine, the 20th level. But, that's, like, probably already the half of the game, because this, I forgot to tell you, this is only the beta version of the game, which means it's not the full version of the game yet, on Facebook. But, hopefully they'll have that. Maybe it's just, like, for now, that because, they're just developing it now, or maybe it's just really to get, like, a preview of this game, which I really hope it's not, to get a preview of this game, and then buy it on the iPod. If it is like that, and you guys like this Let's Play, which I hope you will, I will probably, like, buy it for my iPod and play it there, so... Yeah, that will maybe happen, but I hope it's just because they're still developing it. Okay, so level cleared, yay. On which level am I? Okay, 8th. This level was stupid, I thought. But I did, like, an epic win at this level. But, now it's, well, different day. No, it's not a different day. Actually, I played it today, but... Different time. Okay. Yay. Two birds. Was that one strike? That was awesome. One strike. I totally ignore. Whoa, what is happening, actually? Why don't we get to see R2 and C-3PO? They had trailers of them. Like, they had trailers of Chewie and... No, they had trailers of Chewie and C-3PO. Han and Leia and Luke and Ben. So, Obi-Wan. I don't know. I prefer to call him Ben here because he's in his old man version. But, yeah, so I'm just ignoring this right thing here. I don't even know why it's there, but it just... Whatever. I'm talking too much. Okay, let's just destroy them. Oh, come on, Luke. I don't have any of the lightsaber, like, the lightsaber power-up, it gives, like, ultimate strength, for the throw of the bird. It's like, yep, ultimate strength, and, it just gives you more power, but, I'll try to, maybe even the TNT, no, come on, so, I will need to be like this, if you didn't know, I wanted to hit the stormtrooper there. Yes! That was exact! But last time I did this, I hit the TNT. How did I hit the TNT? Well, I was probably in the middle of my last two throws. That would have been hitting the TNT. Oh, only one star, damn it! Oh, this one, I did, like, such a cool finish on that one. No, sorry, I didn't mean to be bragging. But, yeah, I used this guy, and, like, I shot, like, a lot of people. That's almost what I did. I did it, everything in one thing. But different... Oh, come on! That's, like, so close! Dang it! Ah, damn it. Okay, so, die you? Okay. Yes! Level finished. I don't know, is this the... Which level is this? Can you let me know which level this is? Okay, that was 10. So, okay, I'm gonna be doing... Oh, sorry for that. I'm gonna be doing one more now. And then I also have to end this Let's Play. Okay, so, but whatever. Hey, don't move, camera angle! Come on! Yeah, I'm just gonna kick your ass. And kick your ass. Okay, good. Then, let's, yeah. Get this guy. Ah, no, I should have just struck the tower. Oh, I'm so stupid. I should have just ran into the tower. What I'm basically gonna do now, I'm gonna use a grenade. Or whatever this thing's called. Cold? I don't know. Okay, that was the worst British accent ever. Okay, so, yeah. These are, what are they, grenades? Grenades. Yeah, I think. Okay, now, Luke, destroy that piggy. If you know piggy from PewDiePie, I don't mean destroy that guy, but I mean these pigs. They're dressed up as stormtroopers, you posers. Well, I guess Luke Skywalker's not a bird. Okay, guys, so, yeah, that was my Let's Play of Angry Bird Stars. I hope you liked it. It was the first one. I think I'll be releasing them, I don't know, like, every... I'll release one now, and I'll just see how much I can play of the game, and how fast it will develop. So, I'm just gonna split it into, like, if there are five, So I think I'm gonna line it up till the 5th of January. So I'm very bad at math. No, I'm actually not, but I just can't do quick math. So if there's like five Let's Plays, I will. Wait a minute. That is from now. We have the 19th. Or 18th, I'm too stupid. I'll just divide it into parts. Sorry for talking this much. So yeah, see you guys if you like this. Please subscribe, like, and comment, and see you until next time.